This exercise is a closed grip pull down. What you're going to do is you're going to grasp the bar. You're going to sit down close to the edge of a bench and you're going to do a shoulder set. You're going to drop your shoulders down and back. Keep your abs tight and pull down to your chest. The movement slow and controlled. Exhaling as you pull.